Your grandma, your grandpa, your mama, your papa, your auntie, your uncle, your sister, your brother, your cousins, your lovers. Can't think of no others but family and kin. Oh, I can't forget friends if they ain't living like you or trying to get where you at in your life. But instead they think twice. It's time to let go and let they ass know and walk out the door and don't come back no more. Cause I'm sick of this shit. All I hear is bitching. People complaining but do no switching. And what's worse is that you holding on to them, knowing deep in your heart ain't no reverting them. It's okay to miss, but what you really missing by now is just fake ass hugs and kissing. This here is my experience to the world. Either hate or relate, but this what I prefer.
Straight out of town,
just because she's your mama, it doesn't mean what she do won't affect you. That goes for your papa, siblings, and your uncle too. Your auntie, grandma, grandpa, it really don't matter who. Oh, your cousins too. Just because she your mama, it doesn't mean what she do won't affect you. That goes for your papa, siblings, and your uncle too. Your auntie, grandma, grandpa, it really don't matter who. Oh, your cousins too. Don't exclude your neighbors, they play big part too. They come out, wave at you with a smile you see through. If they ain't vegan and religion free, I'm on, I deleting you out my L-I-F-E. We got to have our own backs to learn to have each other backs. The authorities is the knife, always ready for attack. So you better get your facts in. I'm on nature, stop motherfucking lacking. And fuck the paper part of why your ass trapped in. You can't escape, you just a motherfucking lap dance. You fucking fakers, y'all better wake your ass up. Physically you act up, they got handcuffs. No calling bluff. If they don't have self-love, they don't give a fuck about you even though you blood. Evil slugs is what they shooting at you with a unit. If they had the chance, they'd grab an Uzi in their dooming. Their expressions prove it.
Straight out of town,
just because she's your mama, it doesn't mean what she do won't affect you. That goes for your papa, siblings, and your uncle too. Your auntie, grandma, grandpa, it really don't matter who. Oh, your cousins too. Just because she your mama, it doesn't mean what she do won't affect you. That goes for your papa, siblings, and your uncle too. Your auntie, grandma, grandpa, it really don't matter who. Oh, your cousins too.
Dope bitch you ever heard.